What's happening, everybody? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to some more Resident Evil Dead Aim. Okay. This could quite possibly be the last episode, but I'm not sure of my skills, guys, so it might not be. Who knows, guys? Who knows? Can't carry anymore. Okay, what exactly do I have anyway? Eight, three shotgun, 18, three. What am I gonna carry, guys? What am I gonna carry? I'm not sure. I guess we'll try the shotgun. Doing pretty decently on health. Alright. I guess if I die, at least I'll be right at the save point. Uh-oh. The fuck? Is this Morpheus? I need to change guns.
Keep dreaming.
Okay. Oh, it switched to that gun by itself. Okay, cool. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's so hard to move, guys. God, it's hard to move. This controller's hard to manage. God. Run, Bruce. Damn it. I'm nervous, guys. Yeah, get your ass back. Run. Oh, shit. Where is he? I thought I'd got him. Guess not. Oh, shit. Really? Shit. I didn't know he could shoot electricity. You know it ain't over yet.
Fong Ling!
Why did you save me? Your first priority should have been to disarm the missiles.
A Dong Guan never abandons a woman.
He likes that word.
Let's go! complicated. We'll never make it to the missile silo in time.
I'll just watch on this monitor and navigate you through.
Cute. All right, let's do it.
Don't move. Yeah. Of course he's not dead. Nipples are hard, though. Crawling on the floor. Okay, I better get another gun. Let's see. I could go for the automatic, I guess. Let's do this one. Where? Turn around, dude. Oh shit. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Pick it up. Yes. Where do I go? Oh shit. Shit. I'm gonna run out of bullets. Get over there. What's around the corner? Quickly. Oh shit. Off. Fuck. That's a red light. I can't get through. This one, maybe? Oh shit, I'm on caution. Shit. Nerve-wracking, guys. Okay. Fuck. I'm shooting! This corner, I hope. Morpheus is coming. 66. Go again.
It's time for you to let go.
God damn it. It's hard to aim this thing. Bullets, really? Fuck. Fuck, man. It's so fucking hard to aim with a controller. Alright. Am I at the very beginning again? Yeah, I'm at the beginning. Yes. Yes. Everything is so awkward. Save the other one for aiming is so hard. Shit, am I going the right? Okay, let me check my health, guys. I'm fine. Is this the final fight? I only got 55 bullets, though. Too close. Got it.
Sorry, but my dance card is full.
Ah! up. I think it's time to run, guys. How could they survive that? An explosion like that? So we don't know if they survived it? In the words of Lando Calrissian, "I was too close." Well, it's over, guys, and I'm gonna assume that the characters lived. I mean, granted, we never saw them again, so they could have died. I didn't mind the game, you know, for this to be one of the most hated Resident Evil games, it wasn't really too bad. I mean, the controls sucked. Because, I mean, you know, originally this was an arcade game and it was made for, you know, with a light gun, but using a controller really sucked. What the hell? Oh shit, an after credit scene. Take that, Marvel. We're gonna see him in the water. Ah. Submersible. Still don't see how they got out. I'm glad they got out, but I don't see how.
Looks like we accomplished our mission. Fongling, come with me to America. There's nothing left for you in China.
No. I'm going home. I belong to China.
Tongua, I'm truly an idiot after all.
You know what it really means?
I've been in your country once.
That was not in your dossier.
Well, I guess it ain't enough time for him to have gotten some. I'm glad they got out. Somebody was telling me when they played this, it would have been better if I had played it with a mouse. But I couldn't figure out how to connect the mouse to it. A mouse would have been really great at aiming. Motion capture.
Shot. Shot. Shot.
Epic records.
Shot. Shot. Shot.
Translation. Was there any translation? The subtitles were still way off what they was really saying. Good game, though. I enjoyed it. I thought it was a decent Resident Evil game. Despite this, I enjoyed it. I really thought, though, at the end that I was dead. That shotgun saved my ass because it looks like that creature was just about to engulf me. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you at the next playthrough. Ah, results. You completed the mission. Number of kills, 247. Critical hits, 141. Number of saves, 14. Your rank is A. Really? Me? Now, this game will hold a special place in my heart because it'll be the very first time I got an A ranking in a Resident Evil game. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next video. Okay, I guess I'll go ahead and save this. Oh, I don't have a new one to save it on. I guess I'll save it on 12, I guess. No, let's save it on 4. What'd it do? It put it on cruise ship, second floor guest room, 104? Really? Oh wow, look, the picture changed. Okay, so now I'm kind of curious. I just want to see how it starts after the first time you played it. Let's see what happens here. Where does this start us? What does it start us with? No, that's the... You may play using a different character. What do we have? Fong Ling? Let's go past this. Okay, so it's just the whole game now with Fong Ling. Alrighty, what weapons do I get? Do I get all my weapons? And you start with all your weapons. That's cool. That is really cool. I'm gonna save this. One day I might just play it. One health though, but I guess I'll get more health.